How many urban communities can boast about having a lake? Well, the gem of the San Fernando Valley is Lake Balboa Park, which of course isn't Lake Balboa. It's an 80-acre recreation facility with a 27-acre lake right here. It is a great place to take a stroll with your family or to get a workout by jogging the 1.3-mile path around the lake. I recommend early morning because it is very popular with the locals. The park has barbecue pits, a bicycle path, a cascade, children's play area, a fly fishing area, a lake for fishing, a launch ramp, pedal boats, picnic pavilions and picnic tables, private boating, and of course, a remote control boating cove. All that is to say, it is very family friendly. You'll never run out of things to do in Lake Balboa. So in the same way that Porter Ranch is part of Northridge and Arleta is part of Pacoima, well, Lake Balboa is actually Van Nuys. However, pretty much once you cross the 405 freeway, it's Lake Balboa. It's funny that a simple name change can have such a drastic effect. The same home in Lake Balboa can sell for $100,000 more than Van Nuys right on the other side of the freeway. It's basically becoming new Encino as all the folks slowly move north from there to Lake Balboa. It's one of the fastest appreciating zip codes in the valley. Get in while you can. Saying you live in Lake Balboa is a good thing. In terms of actual quality, the more south you go in this neighborhood, the better it is considered, and you'll feel it right away. Lake Balboa is a great value buy because you get that upper middle class feel and prestige without paying those ridiculous luxury prices. Its airport noise can be kind of a nuisance, but it's also one of the most commercially used airports in the entire nation because LAX is just too jam-packed. A lot of celebrities fly in through Van Nuys Airport. Nearby is the Japanese Garden at the Tillman Water Reclamation Plant and the Sepulveda Dam Recreation Area bike path. There's also the Orange Line Bikeway along the landscaped Los Angeles Metro Orange Line route from North Hollywood to Chatsworth. I think the most popular restaurant in the valley is Salsa and Beer, at least according to the number of Yelp reviews. You'll find authentic Mexican food with a hearty atmosphere. There's also Millie's, which serves traditional American fare, and Pogo's, which is a good bar if you just want to get plastered. Fun fact, until recently, MGA Entertainment, makers of the Hangry's and the Bratz Fashion Doll line, had its headquarters in the Lake Balboa area. Pretty cool, huh? Lake Balboa also has a lot of high schools, mostly public. There's Birmingham Community Charter High School, Community Charter Early College High School, High Tech Los Angeles Charter High School, and of course, the Daniel Pearl Magnet High School. That's just to name a few. So if you like to live in a lush family community with easy access to recreation, Lake Balboa might be for you. It's a great bang for your buck, and I highly recommend this neighborhood.